shiny new Cumeo in the air.
How's it going?
Good to see you, man. How's it up there?
It's very smooth. Hey, man. Like Torrey.
We called it right, man, huh? Torrey Pines, last day of the trip. Turns out it's really awesome. Bill already flew. That's Bill inflating right behind me on his Cumeo, which he says he wants better glide, so maybe he'll be shopping around for a new one. So it's raining everywhere in the inland, so we called it right. Here it's perfect. Yeah, that's going to be bad. That'll shut down the flow. It is. It's the lightweight version of the chili.
Is it a light one?
It is a light chili is what it is.
A light chili.
What size?
It's a medium probably.
I know. He flies at least a medium large.
Oh, okay.
Bill's a big guy.
Who is that?
Bill Lemon from Albuquerque. Ever the optimist. Thank you.
bird is hassling the tandem. Look at that. The bird is attacking the tandem. No, the bird landed on it. Oh, that's so cool. The bird landed. The bird landed on the selfie stick. It must be trained. Ready to wake. Going up again?
Yeah.
Let's fly. Let's go. Backwards. Head for Japan. Here we go. XC across the Pacific. Except you'd drown. So let's not do that. This backwards XC across the Pacific.
totally the dream of flight. Just cruising along. Cruising along, checking out the golfers. I'm the bird! I could easily have stayed up until sunset, but I'm cold and I gotta drive all the way back. What a great day. Hi, yeah.